At the center of a great PC experience is a Pentium 2 processor. Yeah.